squads. To start with three fighters, maybe the French asked them to. I'm not exactly sure.
Ready?
Well, they're starting with three fighters, and there it is.
Right.
Huh. And now a big blow there from the French, who are starting very, very aggressive, and already there's... Oh, and that is a very unfortunate fall from the French fighter there. So it is two against two. And a wonderful takedown there. And the French fighter has been allowed to get up. I'm not exactly sure how. Now she's down. I don't know what happened there. I was sure that she fell over. And great tactics there, using the downed opponent to make her trip.
1-0, France.
Oh, that was very strange. I did see the French fighter fall there.
Please get ready for the second round.
And you can see where the great takedown there from the Israeli, but again, that's a big takedown from the French fighter, who was allowed to rejoin the fight. Underway.
Ladies and gentlemen, when the fighter falls on his opponent and touches with the third supporting point, except for BOTN and buttocks, only his opponent, who lies under him, the fighter is not considered as fallen.
That'll raise some questions there as to whether, as to what happened between the USA and Ukraine.
So as he falls on his body or buttocks, he is fallen. Second round. Fighters ready. Fight.
Very quite cautious start here. It looks like the big French fighter there throws the pole into the side of the list there. Nice clash there from that sprinting Israeli fighter. Going for a huge run and slamming into her. It's chased by the French fighter. Now the Australian looking to a nice teamwork there. These were great running. And that's now in three separate clinches. You can see the pole against that larger French fighter who is thrusting her head in. Big strikes there with the shield. And attacked there by the pole who's coming close. Very tight work from the French. They're trying to get her weight over the Israeli. There are big height differences, you can see, and they both go down. Now, still a two versus two, and you can see these fighters starting to tire now. And this French fighter looking to hook around, but the Polish fighter has her arm on the side of the list there. Strikes down on a big headbutt there. You can see these constant strikes, desperately trying and that's a nice slam there. Still two against two. Big strikes to the head of the Australian mercenary there. And just to turn round, and she's got to turn up the aggression here, the Australian. Sharp shot to the head there. No response from the French fighter. Just slamming in there. And I think the Australian's going to go for a body takedown now. Sweep those legs out, but the French fighter is hooked onto the side of the list. Oh, that is a great takedown there for France. Two against one now. Some sharp blows to the head there. And straight in with a foul shot. She must be absolutely exhausted, so she's going to try and pull the fighter down. Oh, that is superb! The plan failed, and now Lisbeth stood up there. Oh, there's a breakage in the shield, that's so.
1-0,
that is a victory to France. Well, the Poles will be devastated about that, and you can see the Israeli fighters very, very disappointed there. Shouting at her own captain.
So 2-0, the victory goes to France.
Great victory there, third place for France. It's booze and disappointment there from the crowd. Give his ready hug there between the Poles and the captain of the Israeli team here, still very, very angry at the marshals' decisions.